same big sugar companies that pleaded guilty to dumping cancer-causing chemicals into the Everglades are now pumping their polluting cash into Florida political races. We just can't trust politicians who take money from big sugar, and it's time we tell them so. Don't let big sugar continue polluting the Everglades at taxpayer expense. Tell Susan Goldstein, stop taking big sugar's money.